I started playing football at 9 and I signed my first professional contract at 17 and a half. This was 2001-2002. Normally I play on the right back, but one day my coach put me on the goal, and after this day I still play like a goalkeeper. Also here in Belgium we have many Greek players, and normally one time or two times per week we make a meeting for lunch, for dinner.
Onze Griekse doelman Michalis Sifakis kreeg een aantal speelkansen in play-off 2. Michalis kwam dit seizoen ons team versterken. De 31-jarige doelman ontmoet bij Kortrijk zijn ex-ploegmaat Thanasis Papazoglou.
You know, it's very nice to have some friends in the team.
Did Thanasis help you when you arrived here?
Yeah, of course. He came earlier than me. I speak also with him before I signed. He told me the best for the club and it was more easy for me.
Michalis verzamelde ook een aantal internationale selecties. Hij maakte het WK 2010 en het EK in 2012 mee. Een schitterende ervaring voor onze Griekse keeper.
We take the 8th position in Europe with my team. And also for me it's the best thing that I ever win with in football until now.
You play against which teams?
We play against Poland, Czech Republic, Russia, and after we play against Germany.
Are the female Belgian football supporters beautiful?
Sometimes I see nice girls in the stadium. It's also nice, huh?
And they are more beautiful than the Greek girls?
No, I don't think so.